Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jell, and today we have a question that's sent in by Marie. If you have a question for the Netcast, please feel free to either call in and leave a voicemail or drop me an email. Marie has a set of data with dates going down the left-hand side and some sort of amounts, and she wants to be able to add subtotals at every change in month. Now, normally when we do this, data, subtotals, and we have a chance to say at each change in date, but that doesn't do what we want. That gives us a subtotal for every single day. So my solution to this is to choose column A, use format cells, and say that you want to display the data just simply as a month. So March 01, click OK. Now you can add the subtotals. We'll use data, subtotals, and say at each change in date, click OK. Excel adds in the monthly subtotals, and now we go back and select column one and change the date back to a regular format. And now we have daily dates going down the side. The subtotals are only in at each change in month. Requires a little bit of a hassle, but certainly easier than adding a new column to calculate the month and things like that. Great question from Marie. Again, if you have a question for the podcast, please feel free to call or drop us an email and we'll get to you on a future podcast. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.